Ares hears about this, right on his doorstep,